In biathlon, the women's 12.5-kilometer mass start took place at the Laura Biathlon Stadium. Belarus's Daria Domracheva was the favorite. She had won the gold medal in the 10-kilometer pursuit and the 15-kilometer individual. The field comprised 30 athletes, including the Czech Republic's Gabriela Sukolova, who was looking for her first Olympic medal after 2 fourth-place finishes in other events at Sochi 2014. The event begins with a mass start. Early in the competition, Switzerland's Selina Gasperin in red led the race. In the 15 kilometers, she was the silver medalist. She was followed by Norway's Tora Berger in black, who witnessed the tough course conditions early, slipping on the downhill slope. She recovered, but finished 15th overall. Finland's Kaisa Makkarainen in blue led the field into the first shooting stop. Performance in shooting played a critical role in the 12.5-kilometer mass start. The athletes shoot twice from the prone position and twice from the standing position. The competitors are penalized a 150-meter loop for every missed shot. Quickly after the shooting stop, Daria Domracheva, wearing number 2, took the lead after she hit all 5 targets. She was able to extend her advantage on the field at the second shooting stop as she hit all 5 targets once again. Out of the second shooting stop, she had built an almost 10-second lead on the field, with the Czech Republic's Gabriela Sukolova following behind her. The next 2 laps, she continued her aggressive skiing on the course and built her lead on the field. At the final shooting stop, Domracheva missed 1 of the 5 targets from the standing position and needed to ski an extra 150-meter penalty loop. Even with a penalty, she still led the field by almost 20 seconds. As she crossed the finish line, she made Olympic history, becoming the first woman biathlete to win 3 gold medals at an Olympic Winter Games. After 2 fourth-place finishes in Sochi 2014, Czech Republic's Gabriela Sukolova earned her first Olympic medal as she finished 2nd. The closest battle was for the bronze, where Norway's Toril Eckhoff edged Germany's Eva Sachenbacher Stelle by a 2nd. Overall in the event, Belarus's Daria Domracheva finishes with her 3rd Olympic gold medal in Sochi 2014 as she wins the 12.5-kilometer mass start. The Czech Republic's Gabriela Sukolova earns the silver, and Norway's Toril Eckhoff the bronze.